everybody, welcome back. Out here on the creek with the fly rod, hoping to get on maybe a carp. I did bring my medium heavy as well, so I'm going to be throwing for smallies and walleye later. We'll see what happens with the carp thing and then we'll go from there, so let's get to it. Another one. These guys are possible. I don't know what that is. Bass? What's this? Young carp. Yeah. Forget what they're called. I'll have to look that up. But this would probably be one of the coolest looking carp I've seen in a long time. Whatever they're. Tank I was hoping for, but I'm not complaining. Okay, try this again. There you go. It's in the sucker family, I'm not sure. Oh, he's out here. Right here. That was cool. Either way. Looking at it. Got him. Got him. Yep, that was sweet. Yep. gotta wear them down. It's a big carp and a very small fly. Come on, man. There we go. I think he's slowing down a little bit. Got him turned, got him turned. Got it done. Oh, he broke off. Oh, he didn't break off, he's out. There it is. Didn't even bend the fly out or hook out. Sweet. Let's try for another. All right. Let's try again. Hopefully I didn't. Oh, somebody's coming for it. Somebody's coming for it. Got him. Got him. Two in a row. Oh, he got off. Man. There he is. Got him. All right. Hooked it up again. This is gonna be work, man. Hopefully I can get this one landed. I forgot my net. Bad idea. Come on, buddy. Definitely doesn't want to come up, that's for sure. Let's finish this.
this. There we go. Head up. That's good. That's good. Probably gonna lose it because that fly is right on the tip of his mouth. Got him. Hopefully. I can land him. Without issue. Here we go, here we go. There we go. Hook's out. Get a quick look. Definitely not the one I wanna take a picture of. It's pretty beat down. Let's get him going.